This place could have a serious cargo throughput, but you'd need a hangar or a warehouse.
All right, tale of us time. It's all sorted, except for the small matter of their rider. They want to get picked up in Enos Stafford. DJs these days, the fancy fucks. We ain't going to be able to rent a motor that pricey, so we'll have to lift it. And there happens to be one on the back of a transporter not too far away. Chase it down, release the ramps, and watch it fall off the back. Easy peasy, innit? my beauty. Now bring it down to LSIA. Bet they didn't think we'd come through with this when they put it on the rider. Tony's Funhouse is quite a night spot. Can I be of service? Can't handle the heat, my friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
government health care.
There you are. No, the prima donnas aren't here yet. I mean, the music's great, but seriously, rock and roll, it's really gone to their heads. Yeah, they get like that, celebrities. One time, right, I was out, you know, at... Oh, here they are.
Hey, Dave.
Lads, lads, peace and love. Big up the London Massive, yes, yes. Shall we get in the car? I hope it's good enough.
Wow, man, this is great.
Oh, yes, my son. It's no bother. It's just a little something I threw together. Comfortable. Okay, driver. To the club. And don't spare the horses. To the club, you little beauty. All right, all right. To be quite honest, chaps, I was expecting a little more enthusiasm for the old mode of transportation. It's the anus, isn't it? About as easy getting hold of one of these as it is to piss out a bowling ball.
It's a nice car, but you know, you didn't have to.
You could have Santa Limo or anything.
Any old limo? Fucking hell, hold on a second. You mean that wasn't your rider? An anus Stafford, 2 gallons of mezcal and a swimming pool of rubber duckies?
Nah, all we asked for was our mixer and a few drinks from the bar.
Yeah. If the setup is right, we're good.
Blooming it. Hey, you hear that? Didn't even want the Ina. Must have been Laszlo's list. Poser. That's the owner, by the way, lads. Been jumping through hoops trying to get this thing.
Good to meet you. I'm Matteo.
Carmine. Great to play the club.
Well, enjoy the luxury, lads. Even if it wasn't exactly requested. And if you want those rubber ducks, you say the word. Either of you gents on the cacao?
Excuse me?
What?
Cacao. Cacao. Cocoa beans. It's like chocolate, only properly twist your noggin. Pretty much all I do now is 100% pure ceremonial grade chocky. Sorted my chakras right out. You see them?
No.
Huh?
Perfect alignment. Like a snooker rack. Crown to root. The whole works. Thank you, Goddess Choc. We'll get you fellas a ceremony while you're out here. No problemo.
We're fine, honestly.
Yeah, we're pretty busy anyway.
Shame. Shame. Your loss. This is the future. Oh, and the rider. Honest mistake. So don't get any ideas in your head. Love is the answer. Love. Here we are, lads. I hope they're ready for it.
Thanks, man. Hey, we'll see you in there.
Let's go for it.
That's fucked up!
No, thanks. I don't believe you sold me a gay dog.
Of course not. I'm just so sick of that old bullshit scene.
This place doesn't close, does it? I must have been here for days. My little gelding. Yes! You need anything, you know where to find me.